I think the meeting with the boys went well. It was a meeting where we were touching base, the coaches meeting the players, and obviously the coaches giving the players the plan for the way forward. When I say way forward is the Division 3 qualifiers, World Cricket League, that will happen next year, either February or March. So the coaches have already put a plan in place, or rather a training program that we're going to follow from now until then.